friends, in our previous class we learned about plants and plants for yes, tell the students what is photosynthesis. Plants prepare their own food in the presence of sunlight and atmospheric carbon dioxide, and root absorb water, minerals, salts from soil. This process we call as photosynthesis. Is all plants are edible? No, all plants are not edible because some plants are toxic and poisonous. So all plants are not edible. Dear students, tell me, all parts of plants are edible or not edible? Before going, you say what you mean by edible. Edible. What do you mean by edible? Edible means the part which is eatable. Edible means eatable. Eatable. Okay. Edible parts of plants means eatable parts of plants. Let's tell me flower. First one is flower.
Next, methi, coriander.
Does he eat roots? No. All roots are not eatable, but some roots are eatable as vegetables or fruits. Which are those, tell me? Yes. Carrot, radish, potato.
Okay.